you respond?
This is very serious, Aiden. You can't act like I don't know. I don't know. You can't. And you can't
you
say
understand
nothing.
This is serious. Sure. Clearly. You understand, right?
Mm-hmm.
Everything you say will affect you.
That Snapchat that you did was not very smart.
Not at all. Now we have people on the phone in our house, not in our car stuff. Because of that Snapchat thing you did. It's all over. You're all over the internet everywhere. Social media.
It is on social media. You'll probably come stay with me after we get done with this. Just for your well, safe being. You have no excuse for nothing like it, right?
No, sir.
You sure don't spell? What were you doing outside that late at night?
I was at Trey's house and hanging out with them.
Did you kiss or do anything with this girl?
Be honest as you can to them.
To?
Yes.
Yeah, I kissed her.
Any further? Your shoes were off on the camera. Pull your shoes off.
I got my feet over there. And those shoes give me blisters.
Did you come home and leave again?
Mm-hmm.
Did you sleep back out or you're still at Trey's house the whole day?
Was it Trey's house?
Does he know any other thing I don't know?
Mm-hmm.
Did y'all have sex?
Mm-hmm.
Did she really grab you and you just really pushed her, or was that?
No, she did.
Okay.
You don't know what happened to her after you pushed her?
Mm-hmm. Did she say ow or get mad?
She said Aiden. She was like, Aiden. I think I pushed her, but I told her to act on. And she walked off.
The only direction she walked in?
Probably the other way, because she wasn't next to me anymore.
You didn't look back around?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing to worry about, right?
Mm-hmm.
There'd be nothing on those clothes, right?
Mm-hmm.
More khakis or clothing?
And blue jeans.
You sure is that wrong?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Did you see this 20-year-old kid? You didn't get in his car?
Mm-hmm. I never even saw him before. Mm-hmm. I just heard about him.
That night?
Mm-hmm.
You just heard about him that night?
I don't know. I've heard about him many times.
Do you have a black car?
I don't know.
Are you not scared?
Not really.
Not really?
I'm a little scared, but...
He didn't do nothing, he didn't worry about him.
Yeah, that sounds awesome.
He didn't do nothing, right?
Mm-hmm.
leaving a 13-year-old girl by herself in the middle of the streets at 2 o'clock in the morning or whatever time is not smart, bro. Walking home with her in the middle of the night, that wasn't smart either. You stay away from females. Anything could happen. Did you kiss her this night?
Mm-hmm.
This last night?
Mm-hmm.
At Trey's house?
Mm-hmm.
On a walk? I just don't see why you kissed her and all of a sudden she grabbed you and you pushed her.
Better find your story to stay to it. Who is your phone?
I'm the officer.
Did you get your food at least?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know what you did, so I got you a bacon header.
Yeah, that was good.
Did you ask any questions of something going? Did you tell Dylan to get prison?
No, Jacob, Julia would have been gone and told me to go up to the house until you get him.
Dave says it's going to take at least 72 hours to do the autopsy.
Cross-examination.